Sergey.
I've got a really cool event for you. How are you doing?
Guys, we're gonna do something pretty magical here, and we have a special surprise for you.
We've got something pretty special for you. It's a little bit time sensitive, so I apologize for interrupting. You've seen some really compelling demos here. They were slick, they were robust. This is gonna be nothing like that. This can go wrong in about 500 different ways. So tell me now, who wants to see a demo of Glass? So, we've been really excited to test it for a few months. The unit I actually really want to show you, I lent to a friend, and he's going to be here momentarily. My friend's JT, he does a lot of skiing, base jumping, wingsuiting, all sorts of crazy things. And he's actually pretty close by. He's just about a mile overhead right now with his buddies. They have a few Glass units. If you guys can maybe afford to wait that couple minutes, maybe they'll bring them down. All right. We're about to get into a hangout here with JT. Hey, JT, can you hear me?
Yes.
Hello, hello. We might have a few technical issues, as I mentioned.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, we're just down here in Moscone. I got a few thousand people here. I was hoping to maybe get that unit I lent you down here, and I thought maybe you guys could show us a fun time on the way down.
Yeah, heck yeah. You can hear me down there. I've been listening to your speech through the Hangout. It's pretty cool.
Cool, cool. I see you and friends are pretty close by there. Any chance we can get a little view out the window?
Heck yeah. Yeah, it's beautiful up here. We had a visual on Moscone a minute ago.
All right, this is a Hangout from Glass.
Whoa. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're coming a little closer, and I think we'll be able to get you that device pretty quickly, actually.
All right, I see the roof of Moscone there. So if you guys can, you know, be safe, but get it down here in a hurry for us, we'd love to watch that.
Okay, yeah, you'll have to stand by. We've got our wingsuits, so we've got a pretty good range. It's kind of interesting. People have watched us fly many times before, but I don't think that the world's ever tagged along live for a ride. I mean, we're nobody really knows the outcome of this jump. We're feeling really confident about it. How you feeling, Pete?
Well, we're all rooting for you. What do you guys think? Cool. Should they go for it?
Yeah, all right, let's do it. A little bit not in position yet, have you, Ian? About 1 minute, Sergey. Maybe you got to entertain the crowd a little.
That looks like the view down. It looks like a long way down.
Yeah, you can turn it sideways.
Oh, yeah, there's the ballpark.
This is good stuff here.
Yeah, Moscone Center. I got a visual on you. Okay.
So this is one of the things, as we've been experimenting with Glass, just the ability to really share. And we've posted some pictures, but as we start to experiment, being able to share what you're seeing live is really amazing. And you know, we don't know what's going to happen here. These guys are all really good. They're trained, and I have great confidence. But this is a demo that.
Yeah.
All right, doors open. Doors open.
We got time.
All right, happy flight.
You know what?
We can jump.
It's going to be
beautiful. It's going to be beautiful.
20 seconds.
Yeah, look at that.
All right.
Oh, San Francisco.
You can take it.
All right.
Everyone hits it with a rock.
Woo!
All right,
yeah, cool, guys.
I'm on pins
and
needles right now.
Happy?
Yeah. Nice and close in there. Eight.
They've got to get the right place so they can hit the roof. I'm going to take a few pictures to record this for posterity. And they're off. Yeah. All right, and they're flying. Look at that, look at that. You can see Moscone right below there. Live Hangout through Google Glass. We've got four skydivers. and they're under canopy. Chutes are open. Woo-hoo. Okay, where's Vic? Vic, hey, look, this is a hangout on air. It's a little bit tricky landing on a building, as you might imagine. I don't know if you've ever tried this kind of thing before. You can see all their perspectives now. They're going to have to line up one after another to get down to the roof here. It's a pretty big roof, actually, which is great for their landing. And you can see there's a little yellow arrow that they're aiming for. You know, it's pretty exciting. Hopefully they landed. All right, and they're coming in. First one's coming in. All right. Hey, folks, thank you. Woo-hoo. Hey, so the roof is a little bit big there, so it would take a while to run down the length of it. So we got actually a few bikers up there for this eventuality. We got them wearing glass, too. And there's our little package. Let's see if we can get it here in a hurry. All right, here we go. First person to do glass. Here are the bikers. Yeah, woo-hoo. Here they come down. And you know, there's only one good way down the side of a building.
Have fun.
It's pretty high up there if you haven't been up there before. Don't try this at home, kids. These are trained professionals.
All right, now we gotta get down there. Wanna unplug me?
All right, here they're going. Oh, wait, yeah, that one. Wait, whoa. No, we're on the third. Okay. Close call. Sorry about that. So this is pretty wild. I've never seen that perspective before. And
delivery.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. All right. We got a couple more bikes. It's a little bit of a long way. I apologize. Don't run anybody over. Oh. All right. Please stay in your seats, folks. Don't get into the aisles. Please keep the aisles clear. Here they come up. Yeah! Woo! Yeah, that was awesome. Woo-hoo. All right. That was pretty amazing. All right. A big round of applause for our bikers. All right, I got a little picture of you there with my glass. All right, thank you guys so much. All right, we got, some of our athletes who are performers, just want to give them another big round of applause. We got the repellers in the back. Let's sign them up. And takes a little while. And we got this, and the skydivers should be chasing close behind them. Thank you guys so much. That was amazing. Okay. All right, thanks, guys. All right. Now, maybe we should Well, all right. Well, no. Come on up, guys. You're already here. Come on up. Take a bow. These are the rappellers. All the bikers you saw up there. And there's the skydiving crew coming down the aisle. Hey, JT, nice. That was amazing.
Nice, man.
All right.
Okay, hey, thank you guys. Awesome.
We were worried about you. That was awesome. All right, thank you all so much. Now maybe we should tell you a little bit about Glass. All right, guys, have fun. You can meet them. They'll be out and around if you want to chat with them. Thank you so much. Now, here's what... this is the wrong one. Wait. We're going to have to... I think we have to do it again. All right, we'll find a time. We actually might find a time to, if you want to see behind the scenes and maybe catch some of that activity on through a Hangout, tune in tomorrow. But now I just want to tell you a bit about how we made that happen and why we're so excited about Glass. And tell you that, I have Babak and Isabel. Please welcome them aboard.